Slash vote. Go slash vote one.
Slash. The one.
Yeah, like Orion.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay, so we're just waiting for survival games.
Jump. We're like the only ones. Yeah, we're the only ones on. Oh, that's gonna be like a 1v1.
We're probably. Do you want to do it like we'll get like we'll just get all different stuff and like wait until about half an hour until it comes on and we'll just verse each other then.
I can only record for 10 minutes at a time. I guess I can put it in parts.
Yeah.
Press F real quick. jump. Oh, I'm terrible at this.
I was doing better before.
4, 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Oh.
It's a 1v1.
Yes.
We're right by each other.
I have not been on this map before.
Yeah, I've never seen it before. I just saw it in like...
Pretty good. Strange, I was 1v1. Do I just like, loot all chest real quick?
Yeah, I get half chest, you get half chest. The deathmatch will come quick. Because there's only two people. I hope it isn't like the last 1v1. We're in it for like an hour looking for each other.
Oh, come on.
30 seconds. Might as well. Seizure! Best seizure ever.
He's blown up.
20 seconds left.
Come on. 9.
Taking forever.
8, 7, 6, 5.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Right, you go, get the half
hog at the top. Okay.
Oh.
I got boots and an axe.
I got jack shit.
Cookies.
I got sword.
Iron. Leather.
I didn't get good stuff.
I have cake.
Did you get sword?
Yep, I got a wood one.
Yeah, same.
Hey, I have 2 chest plates. Want one? They're iron.
Yes, please.
They're iron.
Yeah.
They're iron.
Thanks.
And a melon.
Woo! Okay, see you later. We'll make this fair.
I'm gonna get you.
Oh no, there's a lot of our hero order.
Death will come quick for you.
Stay away.
Death.
Whoa, wait until later on.
You will meet with death.
Wait until later on, I'm almost dead now. You just followed me, I'll get out of the caves now.
It's called survival games. I'm supposed to kill you.
Not just yet. There's only 2 of us. Let's make it a fair fight. Get all the equipment, diamonds.
I almost fell in lava. There's like 13 like wither skeleton skulls down there.
Wow.
Scary. So many spooks. Okay. I'm on a mountain.
There's quite a lot of lava on this one. Oh, there's water in a ship in like a cave. Well, a cave where you can't get out of, so that's strange. How did that get there?
I think I've been here before. With Garrett.
Oh.
Garrett is Minecraft Bro 20 on YouTube. Check him out. Okay. I'm on the snowy peak.
Yo, go. Ow. Oh,
so where are you at?
I don't need them. I'm like in a cave somewhere. There's a Roman ship in it. But no idea how it got there. Not Roman, Viking, sorry. I don't know idea how it got there, because there's no way out of it.
Oh. So, how do these melons work? I just place it like a cake?
I don't know.
I've never used melons before. No, it's like a melon block.
I don't know, then. Strange.
I'm already bored, there's no people. Where are you at? We'll have a death match.
Better than dying straight away, isn't it? Okay,
yeah, well,
I'll try and find you. Don't go back to the middle.
I'm at the boat.
There's a few, actually.
Well, there's one boat. With...
I just got crap.
You wanna meet back at the middle,
yeah,
I guess?
Yeah, spawn. Yeah. I'll just eat.
I gotta run, I don't wanna run. I'm not cut for running. Okay, golden pants on. because they look fabulous.
Oh, fabulous. I just got gold boots and iron chestplate. Thanks for that, by the way. I'm there now.
Yeah, I look beautiful. I have a leather cap, iron chestplate, and gold pants and gold boots.
Oh, wow. Guess who's going to win, then?
Obviously me.
Obviously.
Oh, I found a chest.
Anything good?
Bottle of enchanting. Do these things make you more powerful? I guess they do.
No, you have to find an enchantment table and just change it or something.
That's all they do.
Yeah.
Okay, what has the best damage? 4, 4, 3.
I just hit a random cave somewhere waiting.
Okay, I'm at the Viking's helmet.
All right, I'll get back there now. I'm not far. Hey, there's a chest.
Hurry up.
Just food, really, and a chain chest plate, but I don't need that. Oh, I'll just get you on top of it then.
YOLO.
Wait. Whoa.
Okay, deathmatch in 3, 2, 1.
Stay away.
Go. Leave my palm, man. Whoa,
yes. Just get you there. wait until the fireworks.
Fireworks, okay.
Yeah. We win.
Ooh, pew.
Okay, that was the quickest match ever.
In the end, you actually lost. Mwahahaha.
Alright, do you want to cut like part of your video out? Because it only does 10 minutes.
And yeah, let's go to the hub and end it.
Okay.
And then we'll start a different one. Let's record like 3, I guess.
I don't need to like start a different one.
Okay, so I guess we're gonna end it off. It was like a not that great of a match until it's only both of us.
Well, I'm not gonna end it off, but you are.
Oh, I guess. Okay, probably in the next episode we'll actually get a better match. Okay,
yeah.
Bye. Garrett calling me. Okay. I don't want to.
Jump.
Come on. It's always like this when I record things. When I like try to, I always suck at it.
Yeah. Like when other people are not there who are watching you and all. I'm just really good at it, then it's terrible. Every time I go in and try and do parkour, it just like the time goes.
That's why I'm never gonna stream. Oh, here we go.
Whoa,
we're like in the sky.
This is good. I've never been on this one. You're always next to me now. Look, you're next to me again.
My Skype on do not disturb. Okay. Back to game. Go. Okay.
Hey, you're next 40 to me.
Seconds. Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Where?
On the side.
Oh. I'm afraid I'm like falling on lily pads.
Yeah.
That's exactly what's gonna happen. Oh, yeah, that's exactly what's gonna happen.
Right, we're trying to get something done. Everybody will probably fall, so we'll do it like really slowly. Okay.
Cause I'm a klutz. You go in there, get treasure chest. I'm gonna go hide.
Yeah, you do that.
Okay. 2, 1. Okay.
Oh, I fell already.
You already fell?
Yeah.
No.
Alright, you just get it. I was just standing on a lily pad in the middle.
Gotta watch me.
Yeah.
Gotta get me in the spotlight.
Whoa.
Everyone's already fell. No.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I fell.
Oh, them guys are gonna do really good now, watch.
Hurry, go find the hidden chest.
Alright,
come follow me.
Have you been on this map?
Nope.
No, me neither.
I've only been on the highway, Drybone and Orion, the one we were just on.
Yeah. I've been on a few on the, let's just on the MC Gaming one.
Yeah.
Because I've just started playing this when I started playing with you.
Okay. Okay, find a K. There might be a chest in here. If there's not, I'm gonna scream. Not really. I'm not gonna scream.
Okay. Come on.
Is there really no chest in here?
There's a door next to you.
Oh.
See anything in that?
No, but it's probably gonna make us drown.
There's another part. I'm trying to not drown. Oh yeah, you can get through. Oh, you go that way. Oh. There's a place over there. Alright, you go that way and I'll go the other way then.
Once it's gone this hallway for nothing. Some up here. This probably leads us out of the cave. Oh, I forgot that they can't see what I'm doing.
Yes.
Oh, brother, I hope they're having fun watching you.
Okay. I'm just like looking for a chest. In a whole different part of the cave.
Jump. Falling.
I have no idea where I am.
Nope, there's nothing over here.
Okay, did it lead you out?
Oh. These vines, I'm glitching out.
Did it lead you out though?
No, it led me to a dead end.
Yeah, there's nothing where I am, so do you want to just I'll meet you back out of the place? That was a big waste of time.
Yeah. We still have no items.
And 3.5 hungry bars have already gone on me. I'm in like a different place, I don't know where I am. It's like a massive cave now I'm in.
We're lost.
Do you even know where you are?
Nope. I have no idea where I am.
There were two parts for it and all, so I just went to like the right side. Oh yeah, dead end, thanks. Like a maze.
Gotta love those dead ends. Oh, there's light. There's light. That's not light, that's sandstone. Goodness. This is crazy.
We're probably dying here, because I've got like 4 hunger bars left.
This is going to be like the most boring survival game series in the world. First game's one.
Is that you?
I don't know.
Help!
Yeah, I see you.
I'm trapped down here. Yeah.
No, I'm trapped. No. Recommend. Now we're both down here.
Okay, we'll just go back under the water and try and get out.
So, like, this is going to be like the most boring. Like, first episode, it's 1v1. You kill me.
Yeah.
This one, it's going to be...
We need a better server.
Dying in a cave.
So, what's wrong with this server? No one plays it. And the other server, we can't find of each other.
Yeah. It's because the McGamer server has like a VIP blockage. If we could see everyone on the server, it would lag out.
I can't run anymore. Got no hunger.
I don't even know where I am.
I'm just behind you.
Please be out.
Are we just
watch it, we've gone in
the... Yeah, we're probably gone the same way.
Not in the circle. Oh, no. Yeah, we're the right way now.
Oh, yes.
That's where we fell.
I need some food.
Let us go see the wonderful ways of outside.
I'm jealous. I think you're running.
No, but not running no more. Oh, look. I'm just going farther down. Oh, this is crazy. It's probably built this way for a reason.
Trying to get out of the cave, no. Okay. This way.
Should be out.
You think there's only one way out and that's the way we went, where we came from?
Probably.
We've probably been everywhere now. A lot of vines.
Goodness.
Oh god.
Oh gosh.
We thought that invisible maze was hard.
We can actually see, we can't see where we're going. This is the only way we haven't been. Watch this be it.
We'll probably have to kill ourselves.
This is the sandstone place again.
Oh. So we'll just drown ourselves. Hey! Stay away!
I'm gonna get you.
No, but I'll get hypno on you. Kidnap me.
I'm not gonna die of hunger. I'm gonna eat your flesh.
No! No, where'd you go?
I will eat your insides.
Oh no, you want me this time?
Nom nom nom.
I'm just following you behind you. Well, I'm on top of you, actually.
I'm eating your dead, invisible body.
No! I just run away. Nom, you got me trying to find a way out. Right.
Yeah, help me.
I will.
Well, I have one hunger bar left, so I'm basically dead.
No, because it leaves you half a hunger bar left anyway, so it's fine.
Yeah, but then your health starts depleting.
No, I meant half a health left. Did you go down or up? Oh, you're going that way. I've already been that way.
I wish I could see you.
You have to go back under the water.
I do?
Yeah.
Where's that up?
Down
here?
I think.
Oh, got the vines. Okay, I found water.
Okay. Just go back under. I can't even fly either.
Wait, am I flying?
Supposed to let me fly at first. Anyway, deathmatch starting already. You're dead.
I'm in deathmatch. I'm in the deathmatch. I have no items. I have no items.
You are definitely dead. Just run. Just run. Oh, they're all after you. Well, one of them is after you.
I'm running for my life.
I think they're all
I have full hunger bars.
That's good.
That guy's full armor. You know what? I'm gonna commit suicide. YOLO, you know?
Okay, alright, hub.
Okay, let's go back to the hub.
And
do one more for the episode?
Yeah, which one?
Let's go to... No.
The one with waiting with two people in.
Okay, sure.
Give
us enough time to do the parkour.
Parkour. Please. Well, 34 seconds, 33.
Oh, look at that dude. Oh, yeah. That dude's probably raging right now. He fell right when he was about to get there.
Like I was at your game.
Huh?
Like I was at your game.
Goodness. Oh.
Oh, no. I'm like skidding.
No,
I'm still alive.
You got 10 seconds.
Come on, Adam, you
9,
can do it.
10, 11, aw, no, I quit.
No, look where I am. Oh, no!
Oh. Okay, we're here, you know this map well, didn't
you?
Yeah,
I know this map.
We're always by each other. We're always by each other.
Come on, we'll just dance.
Seizure.
Funny you could do like super jump on this.
Huh?
Funny you could do the super jump on this. You just crouch.
Wonder if you can do it in here. No, you can't. Hey, did you know if you crouch, your like name tag disappears?
Yeah, I know. Yours didn't then, though. It just went dark. I had Dr. Pepper, but now it's gone, so I'm sad.
Oh. Okay, we're almost done. 10, 9, 7, 6,
5,
4,
3,
3, 2, 11, 10, 30.
I think that's right.
24. Go. Oh, I pressed Q instead of W. Okay, I have an axe, stake.
I took your boots, it's fine. I've got another pair. Right, come on, just follow me. Just leave it. There's a guy out.
I found a sword.
Just run.
Follow me.
Wrong way, follow me. You know where I know this map.
Go to the oil well.
Give me the axe.
Where?
Oh, give me the axe, I'm behind you. Behind you.
There's the axe. Oh, okay, the worst barrier's in it.
Hey, it was an iron axe, that's better than your sword.
Yep, I'm a nice person.
Yeah, there's a guy following you, just saying.
Kill him for me, I'm running towards two people.
Yeah.
Kill the dude.
But he's got like a stone sword and I'm almost dead.
You're already almost dead.
Yes, half a health. Half a love heart.
This is a terrible survival series. You should name this survival games.
Yeah, we just failed all the way through.
Where'd you at?
Is he still following me? Shit! Oh, died.
You've already died?
Oh, I'll spit to you. I tried saving your life, didn't I?
I got this dude. He has is chelme. Oh, no. I didn't see the stone sword.
Okay, alright, are you dead?
Nope, I have half health.
Oh, run. Let me.
Run, hasty. Same guy. Yeah, I'm dead. Let's go back to the hub.
Okay.
Let's try.
We'll try one more because we're just fading all the way through. Alright, join SG2.
SG2? Parkour.
Okay. Hopefully we have time.
Hey, do vote 2.
Vote 2.
Hurry. We're gonna do that one.
Oh, I can't believe I got all the way up to there though. Try jumping through a door, won't let me. What do you get when you go there?
I remember there's two signs at a pond, that's all I remember. Like a little fountain. Oh, look at me.
Oh no! Oh, is that the furthest you've ever got?
No, I've told you, I've gotten inside. Oh, goodness. Oh, God, what? What's that? Goodness.
All right.
Okay. Hi, Way. We voted for Patrol.
Hi, we're next to each other again.
Look at this green lady.
Hey!
She's a turtle.
Yeah, I guessed. Ninja mutant, ninja turtles. Ninja mutant, mutant ninja turtles. Okay. I know this map well and
all. All I know is the two chests down there.
I know there's like a crane where you can climb up and you get okay stuff. And there's parkour in, like, some building site.
Yep. Remember in like another game? This guy told me press 9 and press right click. Don't do it.
Yeah, it kicks you off, doesn't it?
Yeah, it kicks us off. That was sad. Like, it was like just me and him, and he said it would give me a diamond sword if I pressed it. Okay, wait, one, go. Wooden axe. Give me cookie, give me cookie. Cookie.
I got terrible stuff.
Cookie. Oh, golden chest plate. Yeah, I have two cookies.
Run.
Follow me, follow me. Okay, I have a cookie and a golden chest plate. Okay, okay, hurry, hurry. Grab my back. I'm gonna get the stuff.
Okay, I've got a fishing rod so I can just knock it back.
Okay, okay, you get the rest of. Oh, there's ladies
there.
Where's
your stuff in it?
Okay, run back. Hey, hey, hurry, run. Run.
Right,
into the forest, On the trees, That'd be better because they can't get us. We can, like, sneak attack.
Then crouch. Where is it? He's not even there.
He's not?
No.
Oh, there's a chest on top of the yellow face truck.
Okay, just try and get that.
Try to parkour to it. So is there a ladder to it?
No. There might be at the back. Oh. Oh no. 3 hearts went then. I'll check the back.
Yeah, I don't see no ladders.
Oh no, there's a guy.
Oh, there's a lot of
I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead already.
I can't run.
One heart. Run. There's two people. Oh, I'm okay.
Did you die?
No, not yet. One heart. I think they're following me. I don't know. I don't want to look back.
Was there a ladder?
I can't. Oh, I lost all my hunger. I'm dead.
How did you lose all your hunger already?
Oh, running.
Do you have like a setting that like makes you eat stuff?
I don't know. Wait.
Okay.
Right. You're alive, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Where are you?
Okay. Tell me some more good chests, because I don't. I usually stay on the road when I play this.
Alright, I'll try and find. Well, you're on the road right now, aren't you?
Nope, I'm in the forest. I'm by this, like, white thing. By the lighthouse. No, it's the crane.
Lighthouse crane,
It's the crane.
The cranes are in, like, the building sites.
Oh, I found 2 chests. Golden chest plate, nothing I need.
White thing? Oh. I don't know which side of the forest you went in.
It's giant crane. No, it's the windmill. Never mind.
Oh, it's like turbine.
Turbine. Whatever you guys call it in the UK.
No, we call it windmills, but like that's the one that powers electricity, so it's turbine.
Oh. I don't know these things, I'm sorry.
There's 3 of them, so... Are you like in the middle or something?
No, I'm in the abandoned place with yellow trucks.
Oh, you're in the building site. That's where the crane is. Right, I'll tell you which crane to get.
Nom nom nom, cookie.
I've got to try and find you first. Stand next to one of your yellow trucks.
Okay. See me?
Yeah.
I'm jumping.
Yeah. Right, so keep going forward, right. Go forward, even though there's... Just go around the yellow truck, though. All the way to the end of the... Well, you know...
Place?
Yeah. I think it's this one, anyway.
It's a parking lot.
There's chests in there, by the way, but they're all, like, terrible.
Yep. Might as well call this... Yeah, I'm out of sprint. Yeah, you're gonna have to call this episode... Survival fail.
Right.
Right? Out of it?
No. Oh, sorry. It's right for you. No, left for you. This one here. The big one. Well, the small one.
I don't know my left and rights. That's a crane?
Yeah, crane.
Okay. Let's climb a ladder for ages. Deathmatch will start in 6 minutes. 16 minutes. How long have you been recording? Like 20 minutes?
Yeah, about.
How long will that take to upload, like render?
Well, I have to save it to Movie Maker. Well, it has to go to, like, put together to Movie Maker. I don't know, that would take about 10 minutes.
I got a chicken and a wooden axe.
I'll probably not be uploading tonight, because I've got to upload my feed base, so I might do it tomorrow.
Okay.
Or I could do them both tonight and keep my computer on.
The people watching are going to be like, what? Because they have no idea. So they're probably going to be watching this, like, a year later. And be like, you're going to upload this tomorrow? But tomorrow's today, and today is tomorrow. Every crane has, like, a chest on it.
That's the one with the best.
The one I'm in?
Yeah.
All I got was chicken.
Oh, somebody might have looted it then.
Wait, is that a chest right there?
Yeah, the chest inside of that whole thing. It's not that good. Better than nothing.
Oh, yeah, this is better. TNT, helmet, mushroom stew.
Did you get a flint and steel?
No. What?
Did you get a flint and steel?
No.
Alright.
The TNT set off automatically. When you place them, they set off.
Oh. Cool. I've never had a TNT in survival games.
Oh. You still spectating me?
Yeah. Just watching you go down.
I probably look really sexy right now. Check my booty. Look, I'm kidding. Oh, let's go. Another chest. Golden pants and an apple.
Put your golden pants on. I'll check this crane if there's anything in it before you go up.
Deathmatch start in 14 minutes.
Right, there's one right at the top.
What crane? This one?
Yeah, the one that you just walked up to.
There's no ladder.
Wait. How's there no ladder? You can actually get to the top, though.
I don't know.
Maybe you have to do the parkour, then there might be one up there.
I'm leaving. I'm gonna go to spawn and deathmatch this dude.
Okay.
He just healed spawn. Oh. Shake my booty, shake my booty, yeah, yeah. Show us how you do it now. No copyright. I don't own that song. I promise.
I do, so it's fine.
You own that song?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna get sued now.
Oh.
Okay, where are you?
I'm just like following you behind you. No!
Nom 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 nom.
There's no one around here, you know.
No one?
On top of this bus next to you, there's a chest. We just went around past it, but it's fine.
I have, like, everything I need.
The chest in front of this car.
Meet me at spawn. Lols.
Tell them to do that, 9 right click.
What?
Tell them to do that nine right click.
Well, I'm gonna go hide in a tree first.
He brought me. Me?
Tell me if, I'm gonna type it in and you're gonna have to cover me.
How can I cover you?
Just tell me if there's anybody. Click 9 and right click 2.
They probably can't see this, but oh well.
Receive diamond sword.
Say hawk.
You're probably gonna yell at me now.
If you're making like a car on this map, why are you standing so long? Why?
Yeah, deathmatch is starting in 40 seconds. Loot the chest. No, nothing in there, nothing in there. Why do they have golden weapons? They do nothing. Stone axe. I already have one, though. Deathmatch starting in 30 seconds. This guy enchanted his sword. He has sharpness on it. I'm screwed.
You just get your turn and all lights off.
9, 8, 7.
You know when you click on it, you know when you stand on it, lights go off.
Oh, that's cool.
Well, go on then.
Okay, here we are, Deathmatch. Where are we at? Oh, this guy's on a horse. Oh, no.
Where did you find a horse from?
I have no idea, that dude's on a horse.
Probably Hartley Games, man. That guy's got an enchanted, what sword is it?
That dude beat it up. Okay, run.
Yeah, you're dead.
Come at me, bro. Oh, he has the Intino. Mm-hmm, run.
That's the guy with a horse, he's just like, going around just whacking him.
I'm hiding. I'm gonna wait till like everyone's gone. Oh.
Yeah, one's dead then they're a team, so you know. Just stay hiding. As I found you, one of them. Well, like, oh yeah, they found you, run.
Yeah, this guy got me. Run.
Oh, there's a guy on a horse chasing after you.
Oh, this guy's a bow. This guy has a bow. Oh, I'm dead.
Okay.
Oh man.
Okay, I'm gonna end it here. Goodbye. Okay. Say goodbye.
Goodbye, YouTubes.
YouTubes.